Johnny was a hell of a drummer, even when he was a kid.
And as a drummer, he was a whole lot ahead, way ahead of a lot of guys around here. It was due to his constant, you know, practicing, woodshedding. You know, he took his craft very seriously.
Michael hadn't came into his own yet. See, Michael was still learning, and Johnny was way stronger than he was as a musician. See, they followed Johnny. Jermaine, all of them, they followed Johnny's lead. And Johnny could drum, man. He could drum.
Johnny was a force to be reckoned with in that band.
The Jackson 5, they featured Johnny because that's how good Johnny was. Johnny was good, man. Back at that time, you had to have a good drummer to have a good group. You know, even now, you better have a good drummer if you want a good group. Because if the drummer's weak, the group is weak. You gotta have a strong drummer. Drummer's gotta be strong. That's a must in any group.
As far as Johnny is concerned, I'd say he was one of the greatest. You know, a great, very great drummer. He really put his heart and soul into it. That was the Johnny, you know, you would have fell in love with. I guarantee you, you know, the jokes, you know, I mean.
And I want him to get his recognition, I really do.
Shaggy, shaggy.